Hey guys, welcome back to Dawn Rule 16. I am your host Javon, and today we're about a brand new benchmark. Today we're testing out Returnal for the PC. Today we're running this on my Intel Core i3-10105-4. I keep messing that up because it's new to me, man. We're running with 4.1 GHz, with 16 GB of DDR4 RAM and dual channel memory, and I am testing it today with the AMD RX 6600 8 GB VRAM graphics card. It's new, man. Just give me a week or two. I'll catch up. As you can see, I'm doing a massive upload sweep right now if you're watching this video, because I have a lot of stuff to put out, and well, yeah, it's gonna be crazy. Anyway, so today we're testing this out. We're running at 1080p on the highest preset, the Epic preset. I'm a low-end gamer. I am never going to put on ray tracing, so don't ever ask me for ray tracing. It's not a thing that's gonna happen. Unless, I don't know. But it doesn't seem reasonable. And we're running on the Epic preset, and as I said, it's killing it. We're getting over 60 FPS on average. What the heck is that thing? Even at 1080p, 60 FPS on average. These games can do 1440p most of the time. I've come to realize that these games can handle 1440p without any issue. But this will probably be a 1080p card for me all the same. It's gonna be interesting that way. I can't go through. Oh wait, yes I can. I always thought like that. I'm gonna test this at. How? Well, that happened. I was there like, I'm gonna test. I'm gonna test this out at 1080p. Everything at 1080p. Look at that, 90 FPS, that is crazy. In a game that just came out, basically. On PC. We're running it. Nonetheless, let's get into it. Let's see if we can get into some action sequence here and see if we could push this. I'm not even gonna go climb on that.
Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shell.
Now, I am using a hard drive, so keep in mind the stutters, maybe because of the hard drive. I do notice that my hard drive is my external is failing a bit. The SSD ran really smooth without any stutter. Probably should have tested it with the SSD, but that takes too long. So just keep that in mind. I just want to point that out. It's crazy, isn't it? What the? There you are. Wondering where you guys were. See, even on the Epic preset, still 1080p. Epic preset 1080p still runs over 60 FPS. No need to drop it. Quite impressive. Like, I won't even show you how FSR, because there's no point. I can maintain over 60. As long as I can maintain over 60, there's no point in showing you FSR. But yeah, Returnal looks like it's gonna be a great one, guys. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and stick around for more epic content, all that jazz. I do a bunch of benchmarks here on the channel, guys, as you know. We like to test out a bunch of hardware, low-end hardware, high-end hardware, so stick around. Just read in my description all of the CPUs and GPUs I have. I have a bunch of them, so you'll see. Maybe something is to your fancy. I mean, I'd assume. I got a lot of stuff. There's something here that must interest you. Oh, there's another one. Anyway, I'm just going to mute myself now, so enjoy the rest of the gameplay. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.
location. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed.